welcome back to the news from the Sultanate of Oman Television. In order to facilitate parents' observance to their children in school buses, the Ministry of Education signs an agreement with Oman Telecommunication Company to provide digital cameras on school buses. The digital cameras are linked to a smartphone application named Parents. Through this application, parents will be able to monitor their children while on the bus. This initiative by the ministry will help strengthen the safety and security of children in the school buses. The agreement in its first phase will cover 450 school buses in the governorate of Muscat before moving to other governorates of the Sultanate at a later stage. The